Alright guys, as you can tell by the title of the video, I'm gonna be talking about why I haven't been playing, or why I haven't been posting since a week. Well, because I haven't had enough time. I have football practice every day of the week now. And then I've been waiting for Madden 18 and Madden Mobile 18 to come out. And I was gonna make another Pack Squad video, but I had to go somewhere. And I've just been like busy lately, so. Yeah. But I'm making it up for you guys. Like right now, cause not posting in a week, man, that's gonna make me lose some subs. So, yeah, I'm sorry for the delay on posting the videos. I'll make sure to get to posting videos again. It will probably be Madden videos, maybe. Maybe some other games on my iPad. Maybe. Let's see, who should I pick? I think in the middle line. Yeah, middle line. I'm an 85 overall in the 12th round. My opinions, well, that's gonna be another video. Let's see, who do I pick? Derrick Henry. Derrick Henry. These rounds are pretty good. No, I made a wrong choice. Made the wrong choice. I'll get him and put someone at cornerback. And we get a lot of the same person. I'm gonna get Eric Berry. Okay, let's see. There we go, they're at cornerback. But you know what? We're gonna do another one. So, remember that video when it said, "This draft is lit." My idea for that video. So I was gonna say, the first person, so I was like, left, I picked the guy on the left for like, it's like a pattern. So I'm gonna do that now. Okay, so I'll pick him, and then next round, I pick the middle person. And then the next round, I pick the guy on the right, and then keep doing that. There we go. Okay, we get a Jordan Matthews. It's pretty good, I guess. Gonna get a right outside linebacker. Tight end? Okay, but it's Anquan Boldin. He's not a tight end. Get a cornerback. What? Ooh, we're getting the best player on the board. I kind of wanted that wide receiver a little. And we get the highest player again. Ooh, okay. Okay, Okay, and we get Bryce Butler. He had a breakout game in the Hall of Fame game. He had some pretty good catches. Oh, yes. Middle linebacker. I did not want that cornerback. And we got a better cornerback. Oh, my gosh. '86 wide receiver. We got a lot. Got four wide receivers. And we do get a running back. Who are we gonna get? I'm not gonna look, guys. Yes. What do we get? Oh no. Oh no. Let me see this. No. Oh. Guess I gotta get Le'Veon Bell then. Man, I don't know what I'm gonna do with that. I'll put him at third down back. Other running back. Let's see. Okay, that's the team. I am not putting in my wide receiver. That's a no no. Oh no, oh no, nope, nope, there we go. Okay, specialist. Yeah, Le'Veon Bell. I'm putting him in. There we go. He's at third down back. Oh, what? No, 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 no. You must be crazy if you think I'm putting in my kick return and punt return. No. Let me see. 91 speed. Who has the best? I'm looking for someone that got good speed on them. Anyone over 91 speed? Anyone. I'm looking for anyone. Anyone. Guess not. So, guess I'm gonna put Chad Johnson there. Put Chad Johnson right here. And there we go. And we're still at 85. Great. I don't get us. Okay. So, guys, I will be making another video right after this uploads. So, yeah. I guess I'll see you guys in the next video. It will not be a me playing a game video. So, yep. This the end of this video. Hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe if you didn't. And bye. I'll see you next video.